Okay. So if I'm like Graviton Core. I think there's a decent chance that this goes to the zone at the water escape I need, just because I need to go here to get the Graviton Core. And I think there's a decent chance that this gives a wild artifact. So I want to inventory. No. Fragments. Fate's Recollection, maybe? Okay, these are completed. Retrieve the Lost Watch, retrieve the Fruit of Fenrir. This was like. Any botanist major is interested in the unusual Fenrir flower, which breaks fruit only at the time of the eclipse. Okay. Best to just look by location. This is Yasha's Massif, 100 AF. And the picture frame. Okay. So it's like a hill that you jump up. It's not in the dark area. I wonder if I can get the Fruit of Fenrir here too. I mean, it is eclipse time. Usually ravagers. A saboteur, eh? Yeah, he looks pretty saboteur-y. Another one of these things. The Fruit of Fenrir quest. I don't see anything that I could possibly get up there. Equipment, monsters, party paradigms. What was I looking for? I have fragments. Let's see, 1x. So it must be that little box there. It's on a hill in the eclipse. I'm just gonna not look for it here because I'm gonna assume it's in the other area. I mean, it could be in both. I'm really not sure. Hey, it's these guys. I thought they were eclipse enemies. Take this! Yeah!
That's it!
Take that!
This one's mine!
Scared yet?
Oh, that's great. So it's a jump up area. I think I know where that is. It's like right over here, right? It's going down this way. All right. Hopefully we can find this thing. Maybe that way was the eclipse, I think. Wrong thing. Is this just like an open one?
Over there, Mom.
There's another thing behind it. Weird. Power chips. Do I have you back? Yes, I do.
There you go.
What's this? This is one of those like puzzle areas? Mystery of the temporal rift is known as the Hands of Time. To resolve this anomaly, you must erase all the crystal numbers from the clock face. You can choose any of the numbers from which to start. When you stand on that crystal number, press A and the two clock hands will move. The crystal you are standing on will disappear. Starting from the location where you are standing, the clock hands will tick in opposite directions. Come to rest in positions of the number of spaces away equal to number of crystals have disappeared. Okay. Now choose to erase a crystal number from one of the positions where the clock hands have stopped. Positions will be marked with a glowing circle. Think carefully about where the clock hands will end up as you choose which crystal number to erase. Both clock hands start in positions where no crystal numbers are present. You will have no choice but to select your chai. To erase all the crystal numbers, you can move back and continue to the exit portal. Oh, it's timed. Ugh. I don't see any numbers. Oh, that's two and that's one. Did I win? I don't even know what I was doing. Pushing A start the clock. So is this a 3, 2, 4? Maybe. So, starting on a 4 is a no-no. One, two, three, four. I mean, don't 4s always result in losses unless you start on them, in a way? I guess I have to start on a 4 that crosses to a 2 or a 3. Thank you. 100% sure how this works. Like, they come together and then they move? It comes together and then it switches, then it moves that much. These come together and move opposite each other too. So then this would come together here and then move four away, I guess. Okay. Then. Huh. Let's try this one. So I can't use that 4, so let's use this 2. And then just using up 4 loses it for me. Okay, I think I'm understanding this. So how do I cross a 4? Like, that's just the easy bit for me, right? Because it jumps to the 4 and then this 4 jumps to the other 4. Oh, did I have lives or something? Okay. I was just trying to think about it while working on it. I guess I shouldn't have been. I should have just been thinking about it. Okay. Oh. So the 3 would... Huh. Where are my lives? Oh, does L and R? I guess L and R boots me out. And X just lets me retry right there. Okay. Probably told me that at some point. This is different. There was no one here before. So let me see. 4, then it goes over here. 3 goes to there and there. 2 goes to there and there. 3 goes to there. Yeah, there. This 4 is probably going to be the most problematic, so let's just start with it. Okay. So this 2 would make it go blah, and blah. And that 3 would make it go to the 1. And the, blank. Do the 1, it would go to both 3s. If I do that 3, it'll go to there and there. Okay, that'll work. Oh wow, there's more than 2 stages. this one's timed, really? Okay, 5 is probably a cross. Starting with the 5 is the easiest. This goes to the 5. Let's get that out. Oh, wait, I thought it did. Huh. Whoops. Okay, this goes to a 3, which then goes to that 2. So let me hit the 5. So then let me hit this 1. So let me hit this 1. So let me hit this 2. And that's probably complete. Wow, more than 3 stages? Jesus. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12. 6, 9, 12. So 5 doesn't even go all the way around. Is there a 6? Okay, didn't give me. It's not giving me a time. I think this is 6. Let's start with 6, I guess. Just to get it out of the way. Oh, there's a 6 there too. Five. Go to the 2 opposite, which would go to that 1, and that 1, and that 6, and then that 3, okay. Let's try to get the 6 out of the way. And then I can only use this. This 2 goes to that 3. Hopefully this goes to something. I mean, I only have one option, so... I think this works. No! So close. Okay, let me check. Does X poop me? Nope. Okay. I just like getting rid of the 6s as quickly as possible. It's because they are the easiest to skew me since they only give me one option. 5 will let me get the 6. Okay. So, I gotta get that 1 last, I think. This will let me go to that 3, which will then lock me. Because this 3 will go here and over there. That's a done deal. So I gotta do this one, I guess, and go to this 2. That 1 will lock me, so let's try doing this 3. Okay, I'm not gonna go get that 1 over there. Huh. So, 1s are also kind of bad because they just lock me. I can only go right next to them. I mean, they're all kind of bad just because it's weird. I'm gonna try this 5, and this 6, this 3. Oh, there's a 2. Whoops. Oh, it's probably fine. Okay, this will give me a 1. 1, 1, 6. This 3, let me hit that 2. And that goes to this 3, which then locks me out. Is this 3 that me hit something else? No. Can I get to that 6 from anything else? That 2. I can go to that 2 and then go to that 1. And the 6, and it crosses over, and it would go here. I don't think I can get it with these 3 threes right next to each other. Although that 2 lets me get that 3. But that wouldn't work. I mean, I guess I can leave this one up. Would that help me do anything? 1, 2, 3. I think I'm just out. I need to think more at the start, but it's hard to think that far ahead. I think this 3-3 is a pretty big deal, so I should probably think around that. Just because it's hard to get around these. These ones right next to each other are really easy to get, because if I get onto any of them, then I can get the rest. But these 3s right next to each other are hard to get. I think it's revealed at 2, and then that 3. And so you'll go to that 1. Okay, I can get all 3 of the 3s over here. I think. This 3 goes over to that 6, which goes to that 1, which goes to that 5, which goes to that 1, 1, 6. And 2, no. Yes, 2. And 3, and then. This 3 goes to the 6, which goes to the 1, which goes to the 5, which goes to the 1, 1, 6, which goes to that 3. Then that 2's already been used, right? 1, 2, 3. No, it didn't. No, it hasn't. If I use this 1, then that 6 has to be the last thing. Manage that. So 2, 1, 1, 5, 1, 1, 6, 3. Has that 2 been used? These are 6 right there instead of the 1. So then I go to the 6, and the 1, and the 5, and the 1, 1, 6, 3, 2, 3, and there's this 1, which is stranded. And let's just see how it works out. That 2 goes to this 3, and this 3 goes to that 1, and then I'm stranded with 3 left over. I think I gotta focus on getting those 3-3s gone first, though. So there's a 1 there, and a 1 there. If I go from that 3, and do this 3, which then takes me to the 6. And that 1, 2, 5, 5, 6. And that'll let me get to the 2. I think this might work. 1, that's 3, that's 6. That's 1, that's 5. I'm missing this 3 again. Can I maybe start with this 3 and then focus on getting those? Maybe. I can go over here. This, that 2, not 1, 3. That's 3, and that's 2, and then I'm missing 3. Oh wait, no, 2. Math. I was thinking the 2 was a 3, just because I don't know. I was so used to looking at these, I think. That was kind of cool. Book of Valhalla, 500 CP. Is this just a wild rune?
Nothing's happening.
I guess we don't have the right artifact yet.
Yeah. I feel like getting the, helping the one guy's with the picture of the daughter or whatever. I think that'll give me a wild artifact, just because that's kind of how it worked when I got the last wild artifact. I helped like a thing that didn't really exist, and then it poofed into a wild artifact. Fragments. Locations. You're just gonna see 100 AF. Picture frame. Where is this hill? I mean, the map doesn't really show elevation very well. Is it over there? I feel like it's over there. I don't feel like it. I really hate these chocobos here, though. It's like, if you want to avoid monsters, you gotta, like, pay money out the ASS. I think this is the hill. Yeah, looks like it. Your frame. Jump all the way up. Boing, 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 boing. Let's see. Okay, there's an invisible thing over there. Can you grab it? I don't have a green chocobo yet. Drop it off. This Batman. Okay. Just keep going this way. Okay. Okay, and now hopefully this will give me a wild artifact. My theory is correct. I'm only basing this because it's a thing that's probably going to disappear, so it'll probably leave behind an artifact. At least that's what happened with the last thing. Yeah, it's like that. Okay. Here's your picture frame, dude. There's that picture frame that's mine. I can't thank you enough. Just looking at my little girl smiling and running gets me through the hardest of days. But she's grown up so much. How I wish I could see her. But I need to stop looking like this and move on. I had a wonderful life. No regrets. You're too kind for granting my last wish. May the goddess bless you with good fortune. Feels bad, man. I didn't get a wilder effect. Well, I don't know where to go now. Well, it's been an hour, so I'm gonna go ahead and get to the... Why am I even walking up here? I can just teleport back, but whatever. I'll just go ahead into the Astoria and do my Crystarium and then take a break. Time reversal for this. Crystarium is what I was doing. No. I was working on Ravager, right? Yeah. That's all I have left. Okay, cool. Expansion. I mean, I'm not going to use them in SRF much, so I might as well, like, do... You know, it seems like Sarah didn't have much in Medic, so let's just throw hit Medic on him. Yeah, I mean, it's quite a ways to go on Ravager, doesn't he? Yeah, I just feel like maxing Ravager. I already have a Medic. Okay, Sarah, I was just working on your commando, right? No, I was working on your saboteur? No. I mean, saboteur and ravager is what I pretty much use her for. Sometimes switch her to sentinel, if I'm like taking abilities. I guess let's just work on that. Sentinel bonus boost or Sab bonus boost. Sab, I guess, since I use that more. Okie doke. That's everything. And now I'll be right back. Gonna go and get myself some water. Go to the restroom real quick.